Meanwhile, the United States ban prohibiting travel to Europe because of the coronavirus went into effect at midnight on Friday, which directly affects New Mexico State big man Ivan Aruacoechea. The Spaniard has no idea when he'll be able to get home to Madrid, Spain. The ban limiting travel to 28 different countries is currently in effect for 30 days, but it could last even longer. The virus has hit Aruacoechea's home country hard as well. The Spanish government is issuing a 15-day lockdown on Monday. Citizens will only be allowed out of their homes for emergencies, grocery shopping, or to go to work. And as you might expect, Aruacoechea is pretty worried for his family.
It's hard, you know, like, talk with my family every day. I call them and they tell me, no, we cannot, we can't even go to the restaurants or anything like that. We have to stay in the house. It's hard for me to take my phone and see that they canceled the flights to Europe and I'm not going to be able to get back. But I feel that I'm good because I'm here in Las Cruces. There's a lot of people that is going to help me. I'm not by myself. So I think I just hope that everything is going quick away.
Currently, there have been over 6,000 cases of coronavirus with 191 deaths in Spain. Ivan Aruacoechea was a first-team All-WAC selection in 2020 for the Aggies.